Aloha everyone, Nikki Novak here in the Young Hollywood studio with the Descendents. Amara Miller, Shailene Woodley, and Nick Krause. Hi.
Krause, sorry, I just had to jump in there.
Did I get it wrong? And I heard you pronounce it and I thought I got it right.
Oh dude, it's a Rorschach test. You can say however you want.
First of all, I love that you just said dude because you play the best stoner. Close your ears.
Yeah, this is Sid.
Oh, Sid. Sup, bro? Don't ever do that to me again.
So first of all, it's somebody's birthday today. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
We have a little present for you.
Oh my God, how sweet.
We have a candle. Oh, it hasn't gone out. Make a wish.
Okay, I'm gonna make a good wish.
Not that your dreams haven't already come true doing this movie, shooting with George in Hawaii. Thank you very much.
Ah, yay!
And we have to have a toast.
All right.
We thought we would get sort of Hawaiian-looking cocktails. Guys, everybody grab one. They are non-alcoholic, just so you know.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
So, okay, first of all, I heard a crazy story about shooting with George in Hawaii that you were telling me before we started rolling.
One of the problems we had on the set was paparazzi guys coming around. And one of these guys was especially bad. He decided to paint himself green and put a potted plant on top of his head and hide in bushes with like a long distance camera. And so he got caught by some of the guys on set, and so they took pictures of him and hung up pictures of him around where guys would sneak into set as warning signs, like beware of dog, except it was a picture of a dude like a potted plant.
And you miss. You got to flip off George.
Yeah.
How was that? We won't ask you to reenact it. We'll get in
hey,
trouble.
George!
I mean, did you know when we were filming, when like, what that was the very first time you had to do it?
Yeah, I knew what it was, but I like was weird about doing it, and then I just did it, and then it was fun.
Get out of my underwear, you freak!
Oh, okay, no.
Don't
back inside, put on a swimsuit. Now.
He's actually a pretty big practical joker on set. Something involving an app.
With farts?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh man, the fart button app, all the time. He would sneak into small groups of people on set and just, you know, pull out his phone and start hitting that fart button.
I love that George Clooney finds farting funny. Because just when you thought he was
perfect. I think his favorite jokes are fart and poop jokes.
Yeah.
I mean, let's just be real. I find farting and pooping hilarious,
yeah.
Right?
I mean, everyone seriously, does it. Who doesn't appreciate a good fart joke?
It's hilarious.
We all love it. We all
it's
love
hilarious.
It.
It's hilarious.
And you had a really tough job in the movie. You had a lot of emotional scenes. You did an amazing job.
I went back to school thinking that that was it, that I was just done with her. I was going to call and tell you everything. And then the accident happened, and I was waiting until she woke up, I guess.
Well, we have a little game for you guys, and there's a major prize involved.
All right.
All right.
So, wait, I have one question.
Sure.
Does it involve math or science?
Heck no.
Okay, this is supposed to be my vacation from school right
now. This is your vacation.
All right.
This is your vacation. Oh, yes, and the winner gets a lei. So whoever gets the most leis at the end wins.
We don't actually get laid, we just get a lei.
Again, thank you. First question, which actress does George Clooney kiss in the movie?
Judy Greer.
I think you all kind of got it, but you technically answered first, so.
You get laid.
Yeah. I could do this job, man.
Next question. Which one of you ate most at craft services?
Amara Miller.
Amara Miller.
What is your problem?
You get it.
She
just
was
for,
10. It
you
was
get
the first time on movie set.
Who cracked up most during takes?
Me. Yeah, probably Amara.
Me.
Which island do you all fly to together?
Kauai.
Ding, 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 ding.
Thank you.
And last but not least, which flavor of ice cream does George eat at the end of the movie?
Mocha chip and strawberry.
Well, you both kind of win. Maybe you'll have to share this. We have a pinata.
Aw, of a toucan.
Yes, and we couldn't exactly figure out how to get the candy in there, so maybe one of you gets the candy and one of you gets
here you go,
the
Nick.
Pinata. And that's not all. There's more.
Oh hey, wait, my come, gosh, come, like, come to our room tonight and we'll string this up, okay?
Which color, I guess you get to pick first.
Yay.
Because you're the youngest, you just.
I'd like the red one. Thank you.
If you say dude one more time.
Dude.
Yes. And because it's your birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday. Before we started rolling, you were doing a very cool dance. I think it would be a great way to go out. You and I can just join in.
All right, go.
Are you ready?
All right, ready?
Okay. Set, go.